This episode of The Divorce Club is brought to you by Quacha Loans. Don't get broke and drive. Quacha Loans, a Kazadi Films original.
My name is Eunice Banda. I'm here on this show. I've been married for 15 years now. I've got two kids with my husband. We were happily married for 15 years. We've been happily married. Our marriage was going on well, not until my husband started cheating. I came to discover this after he started coming very late, doing all sorts of things and giving me all sorts of excuses. So now this time around, coming to the show, I want to see this side chick that my husband is cheating me with. I want to reason with her. I want to talk to her, woman to woman, in case she might rescind the decision of dating married man, especially my husband, that she's now trying to break a home. My husband was really a caring and loving man. But this time around, he has turned into a wild animal. At first, I did not say that she was even going to come, because she's a side chick and she'll be watched by a lot of people. So I thought she was not going to make it. But thank God that she has allowed it to come. She's going to come. So I just feel so nervous. I don't know the outcome of our conversation.
My name's Elizabeth. I'm 20 years old. I'm at uni and I'm on this show, which is like the most weird thing I've ever done. But I'm getting paid money, so let's see where this goes. So they called me and told me I had to speak to my boyfriend's wife. I have no idea what she wants to talk to me about, and this whole thing is like weird. But like I said, I'm getting money, so let's see what happens.
Maybe she looks more than me. That's why my husband maybe decided to go. I don't know, maybe alasamba. If you have a palako, give you fini. So number, I just hope should be compliant. I hope muntu afuma ku muntu kumwana kashi ala umfwa peni yayo inende pita ngata umfwe then I don't know. Are you watching the show? To know to say that.
I'm sorry I'm late.
Thank you for joining us, Lizzie. Eunice, this is Lizzie. Lizzie is the woman whose number you gave us to speak to. Lizzie, this is Eunice. Eunice is Mrs. Bagden. She's Charles's wife. The woman that we spoke to you over the phone about and said she wanted to have a conversation with you.
Yeah.
So as planned, we just want you guys to have a conversation. We want this to be civil. The main thing is for us to come to a resolution and how we're going to move forward with whatever this outcome will be. So let's try and keep it friendly, let's try and keep it civil.
Ale ngila nokwingila na emya mlama to akomulu kwa tiele amata kwa abomvyo kukulalela kona chaozi. Kutu mpoko, vulobo. Umwaje pala perere ale kwa nchano kula emya mata kumumulu. Fia bububa vye kavye kefia bulamana. Hatta.
Just when you were coming, I just noticed one thing. And that one thing is that you are just too young. How old are you?
20. I'm 20 years old.
Ooh. 20 years.
Mm-hmm.
You are so young.
Too young for what exactly? Charles didn't think I was that young. Too young? This lady called me young. Like, she really needs to relax. I've been with men way older than Charles. Like, what is he, 47?
So, from the messages that I got from my husband, I noticed that you're a student. Are you in the boarding house or you're renting from somewhere?
He got me an apartment. I really have no idea why she's asking me questions she could simply ask her husband. Like,
how much does my husband give you for your upkeep?
That's none of your business.
I've got no kind words for you. So,
okay.
With you, don't even just try to jump in the conversation that
two
people...
That's why she brought me here.
I don't know you.
I also don't know you. and I don't care.
That's how you should mind your business.
You too. Mind your business.
I told Lizzie not to come on this show. Now this woman is up here embarrassing us, insulting us. Wait, are you guys gonna show my face on TV? Because I don't wanna be shown on TV.
We're gonna kind of show your face. Would you rather we didn't show your face?
No, don't show my face.
Okay.
Why would I tell you that? That would be very petty of me.
But I want to know.
You should ask him. If you want to know, ask him.
For how long have you known him?
What? This is Charles's wife. I'd say about a year. Yeah.
About a year.
Yes.
So, the entire years, 12 months, you enjoy sleeping with a married man.
Don't you?
How does that make you... I don't sleep with married men. I'm married, mind you. So how does it make you feel? 12 solid months, umwaka umompo, you are busy sleeping with a married man. How does that make you feel?
The same way you feel when you sleep with him.
She was asking stupid questions, so she had it coming.
Anyway, those are answers from a whore like you. You will anger me. If you were a normal person, who is you were going to give me a
honest.
But now this, now that you are a prostitute, now that you do it, you can answer whatever thing that comes in your mouth because you don't care. If you were a reasonable person and you care,
what about
you were
going, you're reasonable?
Excuse me, as I told you,
I'm not talking to you. And I was going to do her bad.
So,
wow.
Lizzie, how did you meet Charles?
I was out with my friend at Chicago's.
Oh, so you club. As young as you are clubbing, even meeting other people's husbands and breaking homes.
Right?
I said shut your mouth. I don't know whether it's a mouth or a beak.
What?
Can you just try to shut it?
Can you just try to shut it?
You should be the one to relax. Okay? You don't scare me.
We have nothing to do.
Can you? It's not your show. I'm talking to Lizzie.
I'm also talking to you.
You're not in it.
I'm in it.
So.
I think since I come back in anger.
For a year now. What has Charles been giving you?
That is not your business.
It's my business, I want to know.
How is it your business?
I want to know.
Go
because
ask
whatever
him.
That whatever thing that Charles is spending on you is my those are my thing. The money that Charles is spending on you is my money.
How is that
so
your money?
So I need to know how much he gives you.
How is that your money? Oh my God. This is the problem with like women in this country. Just because she's married to this man, I mean she thinks his money is her money. She needs to get a job. She needs to work.
It's my
That's
money.
Charles' money. That's Charles
oh,
and my
he
money.
Didn't tell you.
Mm-hmm.
So now, if you just take a good look, you stand in the mirror, you take a good look at your body. Don't you value and respect your own body?
Don't
For how long
yours?
Have you been enjoying sleeping with married men?
Oh my God.
And to make the matters worse, they sleep, they don't even give you any proteins. They leave their proteins in condoms.
They give
Do
me
you
money.
Enjoy that?
They give me
Do
money.
You enjoy it? I can see because you are just too cheap.
So I'm cheap, but she's the one complaining about a man that doesn't provide for her? Oh my gosh, honey. What even is protein? Talking about all this, he doesn't give you protein. I'm getting the money, so you keep the protein, I'll keep the money.
Hello my darlings, welcome to Perfume Corner, and this is the Perfume Boss MG. So last week we spoke about scents that are suitable for the office. So this week I'm gonna talk about scents that are suitable for a night out. You know, we are the perfume experts.
I see, you even have some khakis.
Yeah.
You drive?
Yeah, I do.
Oh, wow. Is Charles the one that bought you that car?
Yes, for my 20th birthday.
Mm-hmm. Wow. Let me clap for you.
Thank you.
Congratulations for that vehicle.
Thanks.
But I think he didn't tell you one thing.
What's that?
Vehicle is mine. He took that vehicle for repair, not knowing to say that he's going to give it to a cheap prostitute like you, who can't even reason to say that
he bought a car and second hand.
Watch your car.
Just because
I had the car and you
don't talk to my friend like that.
Do you have keys?
Eunice.
Do you have keys?
Do you have the papers for the vehicle?
Why do I need the papers when I have the keys?
Who is the
car? That is your business. I'm the one driving the car.
You have no papers? I have papers to that vehicle.
Well, then
that vehicle has
to drive the car.
Charles Chipuba sana. Even if he's my husband, Chipuba. Chipuba sana. Kutiabula motoke idi and motoka. Yam pele ule. What kind of style eobam pere ako but I am kubula motoke andi. No kyam kupere ule. This style on shell shpanga. Yakuyam kubula motoke andi fi. No kyam kupere ule. Pupuba wa lech ta Charles. Elongale ngale fenaini. Ha. Charles, I think Tanshiba. Tanchwa 15 years on aikala nankwe talanchwa mano yant. Kutinafi pwesha kutinao naula kutina mtwala pasuku ya wanu ngale angala na ini.
Why are you not having the car?
I said, can you shut your beak?
Please, no, ask her.
Shut your beak.
If this woman tells me to shut up one more time, I will slap her. I'm not Liz. If I got to choke her team men, you're still going to vow puva.
I'm not in the mood of jokes or what?
Who's
not
joking?
Okay?
So now?
You're insane.
Apart from that vehicle, what else has he given
that
you?
That is not your business. Are you deaf?
It's my business. Like, as I told you, it's my business. I need
How
to know.
Is
you
that
can't
your business?
Force her. She's not going to tell you anything. Go ask Charles.
Thank you.
Because he's just using you. He's just using upon using
way.
You,
he
comes home,
he
bathes.
He left you for her.
Whatever thing that you put on his body, alesa mksamba. They look at you. What do you remain with?
The keys.
Nothing.
No, I actually
No, that's my vehicle.
You.
That's my don't even brag about it.
What do you
That's
have
my
then?
View.
Why are you here complaining about a man if you have so much?
So I'm cheap, but she's coming here to expose her marriage for money?
I'm not complaining.
Why? What are you doing?
I just want to reason with
I
a cheap prostitute
here to
like you.
I'm really sorry. Can I just tell
Do you
something?
Even your parents know? Excuse me.
Listen, that is not their business and I'm talking. You've talked as much as you can. Honestly, they would tell you, I'm not here for this, okay? The reason I'm here is because they're giving me money. I actually thought this whole thing was weird. They called me here and told me you wanted to talk to me because you had a problem. And I come here and you're being rude. I'm not here for this, okay?
If this lady calls me a prostitute one more time, I am seriously gonna walk out of here. Like, producers, I will not have her disrespect me and tarnish my name on TV. Like, the money, I'm gonna get out of here.
And if you're not going to talk to me properly, I will leave.
This woman
do your parents.
Charles
okay.
is my man in as much as he's yours.
Do your parents even know to say that?
That
this
is what
our body would is this cheap.
Listen.
The audacity of this woman to come here and drag my parents into this. If she thinks these cameras are going to stop me from hitting her, I will beat her up.
No, this is not
I'm
nonsense.
Here to
this
you.
Is not
this
nonsense.
Is nonsense.
This is not nonsense.
What do you call
the,
this?
The nonsense is what you
the nonsense
and
is
Charles
you coming
are doing.
On a show talking
that,
about
that
I need
is
my husband.
That is the nonsense. I'm so searching,
bro.
You said we needed to talk. Exactly what it is.
Tineke, this is so beautiful. Father, you are doing it. What's wrong?
I was a young man. Your age, I had many flowers. Many.
We have gathered here in holy matrimony to join together Ashley and James.
It's David.
I've got things.
A Kazadi Films original.
She's just wasting your time.
You really are.
Don't come into this.
She's crazy.
I have places to be.
I've got.
No,
let me tell you something.
Seriously, I have places to be.
Let me tell you something. Let me tell you something.
What
we came to talk.
Yes, please talk. You came to talk. I,
really I think
didn't.
This can even like give you more sense to reason.
I'm looking for sense.
As I was growing up, I've seen a lot of women.
Wow.
Very beautiful women, such that when you look at that person, you'd even think maybe Alessandra Mumukaka.
Okay.
Ngawa mloresha ifoko bat uyu mwana mwana kashuya difiaro. Not in a fefe mule
mone kefe. So what do you expect us to do about that?
Shh. Ah, da. So when I told that the boy could church, I'm about to preach in your vow poor back church. I just say, but don't get a time. I think I'm serious because of that child.
I mean, coming from someone whose husband left
so
him
now,
for
Those women, where are they now? Where are they now?
Rest in peace if they're dead. Our stories are different.
Okay, I want you to get this one. There was a woman who was just as beautiful as you are.
Wow.
You claim to be?
I'm not smart enough though.
She had no father. She was raised without a father.
Great.
Uyo mwana kashi, alefu alavu kwa bati, eko engasanga fe father you love, it is to every man that she met.
Is that true?
She slept with different men.
But she was seeing everything. Why were
she
you
She slept with
right?
men.
Right?
You should have given her advice to your friend.
This time around, Adikwisa. Aleke bila no muntu fe wakulanda nanko no enangu fe shiru kwa talale fe nangu ne shiru no but this time around even those things are not there in our dreams.
Wow, that was mad awkward. Like, Charles and I had plans, so he calls me in the middle of the show and I don't know what to do. Like, geez, I really hope she didn't see that one. Because like, yo, that was weird.
In her dreams, she can't talk. She's busy talking she's longing to talk to people. In her dreams, even as she's walking, she's regretting ever doing that. Ever sleeping with men.
How
and
do you
married
know all
men.
Those things?
Right?
So now, I think now,
you even
she should be trying to catch up with the both of you. Time is going to catch up with you. It might not be now, but in future it will catch up with
you. How do you know?
Birds of the same feather.
I know because I was growing up with
them.
Yes, I was there.
Yeah,
and I saw her behavior.
Honestly, if I was Charles, like, I really don't blame him because I would leave this woman as well.
I'm judging you and I'm pitying you because you are digging your own graves. The road that you're treading in is a very dangerous road. The roads that you're trading in of sleeping with married men, it is a very dangerous road. So
dangerous?
I'm just pleading with you.
This is not what we're here for. I'm sorry.
Gana amleka. No mani mbono kovat amanoya nono. Amanoya nono.
Now that you know, is that all that you had to say?
Rumor has it, there's a new girl in town.
You see that new babe in house 11?
My name's Scarlett. And these are my secrets. Get out of my neighborhood.
A Kazadi Films original.
I want you to stop going out of Charles.
It's not happening.
Give Charles space. Give him space.
You give him space. You should give him space. Okay? Charles is a grown man. He can make his own decisions. If he doesn't want, why are you holding on to something that's dead? Why are you holding on to something that is dead?
We've been happy together.
You
who knows to say that you've charmed
you're
him?
On a show,
who knows to say that you've charmed him? Who knows?
Do I look like someone
Do I even know
time?
What you've given him?
Do I look
because
like someone like
that
time?
You've changed him because of your nasty
because
behavior.
Because I am beautiful and you are not.
Good beauty.
I don't even know why he's wasting his time. Like, by now he should have left her long ago and just packed his bags and left. Because this lady is trouble. She's just trouble.
I can't eat properly. Proper meals, I can't eat.
You don't have a
don't you have
and
a job?
You're here saying, bragging about, oh saying that you're
God.
Not going to leave him.
Can you get a
you're
job?
You're going to enjoy
what
his
is she
money.
Doing? Oh my
you're
God.
Going to enjoy everything.
What is wrong with you?
Watch
her.
Are you sure?
Security.
Are you sure?
Security.
Don't
touch me.
Don't even
what is wrong with you?
Don't even mention the credit card.
Listen,
I'm ready.
What is wrong with you? You also, you don't do us.
Don't even come closer to me.
I'm not here for this, okay?
Excuse
I will
me,
hit you. I'm not scared of you. I'm not scared of you. I will hit you. How dare she lay her ugly, filthy, dirty hands on me? I swear to God, if I have even one single scratch on my body, I will sue her. I'm not here for this. I'm not here for this, okay? I will hit you. I will hit you. I'm not scared of you, okay?
Pull
it
out of my mind, please.
What is wrong with this old woman? What is wrong with her?
Ah, tase, mwatima javakazi vali nomu. Na kwa meva choki ya kungo lirali ya vaupu wati Charles, my children. Kwa mbo ni gula kudress. Mwatima nizi vaini. Sindi nelizi, semenezi na wafu vakamula pamene panja pemenze liri. Na vima dress, vima sai vati.
Namu ishiba.
Ukoko mlechita lopa kufunga nyama.
Hela
wa mandiwa na mpawa na mpawa na vati. Isbeta ingakuna na Charles, malana na Charles wafwa. Ingakuna na Charles wafwa. Notu kuna na
She's crazy. I didn't come here for this, okay? You know what? If you don't want to talk, I'm going to leave.
She's insane, this woman.
I'll head out. Honestly.
Okay, can everybody just calm down? Can everybody just calm down? Mrs. Banda, are you ready to have a civilized conversation?
Pick up that goal. I'm saying pick up that
goal. Get away from me.
Pick up that goal. I can't do this anymore, producer. I can't.
Could you please come pick me up, baby? Yeah, I'm here with Shade. Yeah, okay. Okay, come on.
Yes, if I cheat, I cheat.
When
last did you ever have the sex? I'm asking you, do you know the reason why?
Church.
Because you disgust me.
A message from our sponsor. Kwacha Loans is the financial service provider that allows you to borrow money against your vehicle at a very affordable rate. The best part is that they do not park your car, they allow you to continue driving it during the course of your loan. For more information, visit www.kwachaloans.com or visit their Facebook page at Kwacha Loans or give them a call. Kwacha Loans. Don't get broke and drive. A Kazadi Films original.